England needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed.